Measuring the moisture content of waste paper bales delivered by truck with standard systems measures only at some spots of the whole load. Thus, the average moisture content cannot be examined. Isn't there a system that can give you more transparency? We at Dunakontroll have the solution. Our HPNA system can measure more than 70% of the total load within less than 2 minutes. Here's how it works. LiDAR sensors detect the truck to control start-stop of the measurement and to calculate the volume of the load. As water molecules absorb microwaves, our system is based on low radiation microwave technology. The HPNA system is screening the load of the truck when it passes by the measurement unit. That way, it can measure the moisture content also inside the paper bales. The result is the average value of the moisture content as well as the floating average of approximately 80 centimeter sections of the load instantly on your computer. HPNA is fully automated. There is no additional staff needed and no manual interaction necessary. The installation includes the LiDAR volume measurement system, the HPNA microwave screening unit, as well as traffic lights for truck guidance. Dunakontroll installs, starts up, and hands over the HPNA system at your mill within less than 8 days. In addition, HPNA has the ability to communicate with existing corporate IT systems. HPNA measures the moisture content of paper bales delivered by truck precisely within less than 2 minutes. You need further information? Contact us. info@dunakontroll.com.